Oh, hello there. I'm Dolly Diamond, and I'm going to be reading Pig in a Wig by Chrissy Krebs. The pig was feeling pretty good, even better than a piggy should. His skin was pink, his eyes were big, and he was wearing a glorious wig. "Hey, cow," he shouted, "look at me. I'm wearing a wig, can't you see?" But when that brown cow turned around, Pig was shocked because he found that was no cow. Pig felt like a fool. That was one big, fat, angry bull. "Ah!" said Piggy.